Hello friends, now today we will start our analog output for machine injection molding machines or any machines for hydraulic pressure or any analog output we need for proportional valve, drive, VFD, for any function you need to 0 to 10 volt, 4 to 20 milliampere or 0 to 20 milliampere, you can use the mathematic formula. So right now what we'll do, we'll start our mathematic formula, which is very easy. We need to know first our set value, which is I write already here, you can see. So I need math function. Our formula is set value divided to maximum value. So first I will take my set value, and this is maximum set value. Okay, then multiply with engineering value. So I will be multiply with engineering value. What is the engineering value? Engineering value is our analog output card, how many bits, like 16 bits or 12 bits. So in my case, I have S7-1200. So this engineering value is 27648. This is my engineering value. So I will write here 27648 -0, because I am using the real value. Okay, here the answer of the divide will become here, and then the same answer I will be transferred to here, and then I need output value, or we can say this is our pressure output. Pressure value. Okay, this is our easy formula. If you will write in our ladder diagram in math function, but if we need to be enter this one in SCL language, then what we will do? Insert SCL. Okay, as you know, SCL, first we will write the our output. So this is my output, same formula. Okay, then semicolon, column equal to, and then my, here I give SCL because his understanding is easy. This one, first small bracket, set value divided by maximum value. Okay, then close this bracket, multiply by our engineering value. So direct I will be right here 27648, which is 0.0 also, which is my engineering value, small bracket, close, and column. So where is the missing? Here is double bracket, because there is two bracket. Okay, now this formula. Okay, here I will write, this is my speed, and SCL output. Okay, I will change here the word, not SCL output. I will write here speed output. Speed output. Okay, so this is our speed output. Now we'll go to our cycle interrupt. and analog output I'll bring here. Sorry, I will bring here function block and this is my block. First I will be make here set value. Set value maximum, set value output. I need to check here. Okay. So first we need our set value here and set maximum value here and output value. We'll write here, not output, we'll write here is easy. We can be arranged with words properly. We will be, this is our set value pressure. So we will write P set value and here we will write P maximum output value. Okay, and here our pressure value. Pressure value. Okay, this is SCL because we are already write SCL, so this is our speed set value, and here I will write speed maximum value and here speed out. So let's, we will be configure these words. So P set value, P maximum value already we have here. Okay, now pressure value here and speed, because we have SCL already, I give you this example. So speed also output here. This is our block is ready. Now let's, we will start our screen for simulation. And already I make this screen. So now here we are complete our screen. I will open my screen. This is our screen. We are complete now. And we'll make the simulation. Also, will we go online here? Let's first, I will be enter here is my value is 0 and this one is 0. So when is 0, there is no any output. You can check here pressure and speed. So first I will be fix it. My maximum pressure, how much? Suppose 250 bar, and sorry, 250, and also speed 250. If I will set my pressure is 20, Okay, this is our engineering value. This output is coming now. Here is 50. Okay, let's, we will make 150. And when we are give 250, that time what's our engineering value? Means 10 volt is 10 volt or 20 milliampere output will become. When you will be write the program, after this one you will be insert the command move, and then QW, which output you need from the PLC, you can use that one. That's very simple and easy program. When you are use this pressure and speed with compare command, you can use very easily. So this is our pressure and speed for injection molding machine. This formula, let's open. Look, this formula, why I give this formula? Because this formula you can use in your all kind of PLC, Delta, LS, Fortec, or what's Omron, Mitsubishi, all kind of PLCs, even courses, you can use the same formula for analog output.